And I think a lot of people in small business and entrepreneurship, they think that you wake up one day and that's where you arrive at. And it kind of happens that way, but it doesn't start that way. It starts with a day one. It starts with the beginning of a journey.